Welcome to Atlantic City High School. Atlantic City High School, where our commitment is to excellence in education. Atlantic City High School is a unique, comprehensive, state-of-the-art facility that serves a diverse student population from Atlantic City, Brigantine, Longport, Margate, and Ventnor. The 450,000 square foot school building was opened in November 1994. There are approximately 2,300 students and an instructional staff of 270. The facilities that contribute to the academic mission include a 750 seat theater, a 50,000 volume library, a fully equipped TV studio and radio station.
Hit the request lineup, y'all. 348-4997. 348-4997. Let me know what y'all want to hear out there. I'm about to get into this first song, Soulja Boy right here. Kiss me through the phone. Holla at me. DJ Exclusive, WAJN, 3849 Jam.
Baby, you know that I miss you. I wanna get with you tonight, but I can't, your baby girl, and let me hear.
A 48 seat distance learning lab, a science research lab and greenhouse, a graphics and communication lab, an electronic keyboard lab, and 16 fully equipped computer labs. The high school currently supports over 1,300 computers for student and staff use. The athletic complex can accommodate all major NJSIAA sports. It includes an Olympic-sized AAU swimming facility, 10 tennis courts, a 2,000-seat gymnasium.
McBride misses. Gets his own rebound, takes it up. And it's good, Bougie McBride.
And a 5,000-seat football and track stadium. The Atlantic City High School sponsors many programs, such as the New Jersey Science League, where students engage in academic competition with students throughout the state in the field of science. Students Against Destructive Decisions are a SAD club, a very active student council program that promotes good citizenship in and out of school. The Red Cross Club, which is a youth service program that assists the Red Cross with their activities. The Teen Challenge course in physical education that promotes partnership and team building. The GATE program that services our gifted and talented students to develop their academic creativity and talents. The mock trial program that allows students to develop an understanding of the judicial process. The grads program to counsel teenagers. The Naval Junior ROTC program. The job placement program. And the internship program. Programs that are responsible for student training and job placement. The GOAL program for college-bound students, a professional dance studio, and the DECA program that promotes leadership skills, civic consciousness, and a better understanding of the functions and foundation of management, marketing, and entrepreneurship. Atlantic City High School continues to maintain an open line of communication with parents and the community. The STAR Student Parent Portal, the Parent Advisory Council, or PAC, Band Boosters, Football Boosters, the Crew Booster Parents, and stakeholder committees. meet regularly to enlist and generate parental involvement in the life of the school and to review policy and procedures. The AtlanticCare Teen Center is located in the high school and provides services to Atlantic City High School students and the community. Atlantic City High School hosts open house and back to school nights, along with parent information nights for 8th grade parents. Job fair and career day programs are held to acquaint all students with jobs and career opportunities that are available to them. Excellence in academics. Atlantic City High School delivers an educational system that produces and prepares students for their future. We offer instruction in honors and advanced placement courses in English, Spanish, Latin, algebra, trigonometry, computer science, biology, chemistry, physics, environmental science, ecology, calculus, statistics, United States history and government, and European history. The Merck State Science Day program provides for competition between individuals and among teams of secondary school students. We offer a band and band front, an orchestra and vocal music programs that provide an opportunity for our students to share their creative gifts and talents. We have students selected to All South Jersey and All State Band and Orchestra for demonstrating excellence in instrumental music and performance. Each year, our English department sponsors a fall play, a spring play, and a winter concert. Additionally, the department promotes a county, state, teen arts festival and a spring arts festival that showcases the visual, practical, and performing arts. Atlantic City High School participates with the New Jersey School of the Arts in music, theater, art, and dance. The school's performing groups are well known throughout the area. Excellence in athletics. Students have an opportunity to participate in fall sports that include field hockey, football, boys soccer, girls tennis, girls and boys cross country, winter sports that include girls and boys basketball, swimming, girls and boys indoor track, spring sports that include boys tennis, girls and boys track and field, softball, baseball, boys and girls crew, and weight strengthening and conditioning that is offered in the weight room all year long. Co-curricular activities. Students are encouraged to participate in numerous clubs and organizations, such as the African American Club, the Asian American Club, the Latinos Unidos, the Chess Club, the Computer Club, the Goal Club, the French Club, the Italian Club, the Spanish Club, the Leo Club, the Mock Trial Club, the Key Club, the Z Club, and the Volleyball Club. As part of the marketing and hotel course, the school store provides general supplies as well as a station for fundraisers. Our extensive athletic and co-curricular offerings expand the total school program. We here at Atlantic City High School are proud that you have chosen us for the education of your child. Take a look around. Enjoy the facilities. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. We're here for you and your students and the community. Thank you very much.